Good luck. Oh, well, this is something. This feels like it should be something. IES. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I don't know this one. I'm just gonna exchange one. Maybe two? Yeah, we're gonna exchange two, just for fun. All right. Sixty points. Damn No. All right, well, I could hopefully score something in retaliation to this. Pruniest. All right, nicely spotted. And just when I could have had a lead. Just when I could have had a lead. I mean, we could make like plate and plated, and that might be best. Yeah, I don't know. Fan jet? That's kind of awesome how it hits the. Oh, that's not a double letter score at all. All right. Either way, now we gotta find some word, like here. Thankfully, we're playing Void Challenge, but still. Yeah. I don't see any way to extend this, but it is 31 points all by itself. Let's just do it. Damn it. It scored 35. And I still have one vowel. All right. I wonder. How much of this is legal? ZE is not in there. All right. Yeah, this is not great. Maybe it's okay. So here, like, this is a word. Don't know. I'm okay with. Oh, it's not a word? Okay. What am I thinking of? About this? Ohia. So we're only trailing by 39. This is not terrible. Oh, you've been diving into some of the Scrabble bot, like the definition bot code or something else. Yeah, battled might have been better since the B is not a great bingo tile. Oh. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should try to play the B sometime soon here. Yeah, because as much as the definition bot does use dictionaries, and as much of those are in a Scrabble format, I don't know that the bot actually contains anything Scrabble specific in itself. Vixen E. Yeah, Vixen E, not a word. Okay, I tried. I tried badly. Well, we got most of the correct letters for Azalea, but or like addled. But yeah, we have some repetitions that are not so easy to deal with. So this is the part where the bot's gonna just run away with it unless I come up with something clever. Lada. Lada not in the book. All right. Well, we tried. Yeah, I don't know this Ohaya word, so I'm having to guess all the things that could go next to it. This leave is terrible, but the odds of drawing another A are not very high. Emailing. Oh, that's great. Did not anticipate that. All right. What do we do now? Oh, it's the feminine version of Ohio. Yeah. Oh yeah, an older version of the bot had some predictions issue. I couldn't figure things out, but I ended up rewriting parts of the bot and then it started working. I don't use predictions in this channel because it's really addictive, but it's my understanding that predictions do work with the latest version of the bot. I just couldn't figure out how to build a Windows binary from the latest version. So I'm kind of stuck there. I know there are tools, and I just can't find them anywhere on any of the Python installations on any of the systems I have installed. Like, I just literally cannot find the Py installer binary. And even if I could, I'm pretty sure I couldn't figure out how to get it to work, but. Yeah. All right, here's my big chance to catch back up. If I find awesome words, which just aren't here. I mean, this one's fine. It's 24 points. I wonder, can I drop an O in front of this? No. So Ohaya is valid, but Ohaya is not valid. All right. Well, now we know. Yeah. We're gonna do the fun move of exchange all. Gwine. Gwine. I guess it's a word. All right. muster. I don't know. Grumster. Oh, come on. It sounds fun. Yeah. Yeah. Grumster would be awesome, though. How come it gets to make up words and I don't? No. because it knows the words. It's not making them up. But yeah, let's get on to the next game. Tosa. A dog of a breed of mastiff. What is Gwine? To go, to move along. All right. Ricky? Oh. All right, an alcoholic beverage. Lime juice, sugar, and soda water. And what is Ohaya? Lehua, a tropical tree. Found somewhere? And the tropics, I guess? Yeah, that's cool. Fan jet? A type of jet engine. I don't suppose that jet fan would be valid, it's just fan jet. Yeah, that makes sense. In Ohio. Yeah, that makes sense too. All right, let's try a rematch. HastyBot does exchange 5. You know what? We're not gonna let HastyBot shine us up. We're gonna exchange 7. All right. HastyBot did not do a second exchange. Oh, WA is not in the book. All right. R is in the book. All right. Let's stick a C in open space just for fun. 18 points. All right, it took the spot. Bummer. I was hoping that spot could be mine somehow. But it also required me to have some word knowledge. Okay, what else could we try? Ego and for me. Okay, well, we are not down as much as I thought we'd be, but this is still not great. Four or 8 points. Um, 17 points. Oh, right, OT is not a word. We almost have features. Yeah. HD could be so much more ahead if it had better tiles. But we weren't going to let it outshine us. If it exchanges 5, we're exchanging 7. If I play that, I can't get my features thing. So we're going to hold. How many R letters are left? There are 2 in the bag. Odds of getting feature are like 0. So what do we do? I mean, I'm fishing for features because it seems like a fun word to play. Not because it's a smart thing to do. Bug loss. Bug loss. All right. Wait. Oh man. The one time I spot a bingo, there's no room for it. It's SA that's invalid here, by the way. It's not that seven-letter word. The one time I spot a bingo, it doesn't play. That's sad. I'm looking around trying to find another place to put it, but it don't fit. Oh well. We'll just have to accept it. Or we wait another turn and try to wait for HastyBot to mess up, but that ain't happening. So, O-N-E-A. Still fishing for features, because I don't know. It seems like more fun than trying to win the game. Oh, right. All right, features ain't happening. In fact, yeah, the R is no longer here. No, it's right there. It's still there, 35 in the bag. Yeah, this fish is tremendously unsuccessful, as it should be. But we would have content if only math worked differently than it actually works. Oh, almost all these words are invalid. Cool. What am I imagining? I don't even know. How about this? Is this valid? Nope. That one's valid. Alluvium. Huh. HastyBot makes this game look easy. Really does. Oh, still there are two R's in the bag. I'm amused that my fishing expedition has not failed yet, but it has definitely not succeeded. There's still time to succeed. But it looks unlikely. Right. Six tiles in the bag. Here, certainly there's gonna be a seven-letter word, and the only place to try to play it is here. Tunisia. I don't think there's one that I can play. Like, sinuate would not be valid. Sinuate is valid. I knew insinuate. I did not know that sinuate itself was valid too. But now we drew the R for features. But we don't need it. Yeah. Whatever. We did get to play a bingo this game. That should count for some kind of victory. Wait, that one. All right. Fire. As in what? A cow shed. All right, should we attempt another one? I suppose so. Maybe this time a little less proudly. I wonder, is this valid? It's valid. It's not a great idea, but it is valid. About pwned? No, pwned doesn't have an O. It's PWNED, if there is such a thing. Which there probably isn't. Pow is not terrible. Yeah, that hurts a little bit. Hurts more because I didn't balance my rack. So, how to balance it now? Do we get anything that's. At this point, we'd probably just ask for a new game. Because there's no coming back here. Wig with a Y. Some, yeah, alternate spelling. All right. So, like, probably FY is a suffix to something if I have something. Which I probably don't. It's probably the best I've got. It's no good. HastyBot must have had a really bad draw, but not as bad as I have. That's funny. I mean, there's like Maisie, right? Play off all the high scoring tiles at once for like no points. Charos? It's kind of like churros, but I guess burned. Sure, why not? I'm making up definitions just for fun. All right, so where do we play the B? Booyah. That's fun. All right. Let's see our triple triple now. Ending in ING. Wait, we have an N here. Starting with Ian Endelling. Yeah, that's I don't know. Man, maybe I gotta study words that have a duplicated vowel in them so that I'm not so bad at duplicated vowel bingos. Because they show up often enough, it's easier to get a bingo without duplicated tiles. But there are a lot of bingos that have duplication. So we got like decline. There's a bingo. Let's stick it here. All right, it for whatever reason chose not to play in this line. I guess I gave that a higher scoring opportunity here somehow. Shuffling this is not going to help me find words. So we're still down 200 points. I don't know how, but we got down a lot of points. This game's really hard. Now time for the 300 point play that puts me in the lead. Where is it? Where's our 300 point play? Not on this game, I guess. One tile in bag. Well, that ain't great for us. It means we're not gonna get another bingo this game. Unless we come up with it very soon. So we've almost got Sailors, but nowhere to play it, even if we had it. Also, our opponent has some interesting tiles, so Should be just a little bit careful about, I don't know what. So I was banking on having some awesome play based on whatever I drew. I don't think I got that. Siri. It's totally a valid word. Yeah. I'm making up words again. How do people find high scoring plays on a board like this? I suppose through practice. Instead of just making stuff up. Right, whatever. It wins decisively once more. I'll try again. What? Amboina. All right. Well, if that's a word, how do I counter this? How could I possibly counter this? I can't even make like sleek. And probably Amboina is a plural, but I don't know. I guess not. All right, we scored 60 points on that, but HastyBot is now up by 90. That's impressive. Dubla. All right. Sure. Why not? Mutates. HastyBot's drawing all the good tiles this game. Means that next time it's going to draw bad tiles, right? Because that's how that works. Water illy? Waterily? All right, yeah, you win, HastyBot. You've earned it. Congrats. Waterily. In a water e manner. Okay. What is Amboina's or Amboina? The mottled wood of an Indonesian tree. All right. Yep. Gonidia, an asexual reproductive cell. All right. So yeah, we got to learn some words today. Are we gonna remember any of them? I think we'll remember waterily. I'm not sure that we're gonna remember all the rest of these, but yeah, that's still pretty funny. So I hope we enjoyed this little session here. And yeah, I'll have to study some twos and threes and common high probability words. Because I'm sure there's stuff that I missed, even in this game. Like, you don't want to open the board like I allowed to happen here. But I find it more fun to play on an open board where I'm just, there's lots of opportunities for me to find a word, even if I completely lose the game. At least I had some chances. If the board's completely frozen, then like it's hard for me to find anything. So we're preferring this style, which kind of relies on HastyBot having terrible draws, and it seems to not have terrible draws every game, so oh well. Maybe next time. All right, thanks for watching.